I took the Hippocratic Oath when I became a doctor, but it's high time to adjust it to the 21st century.
This is Bertalan Mescu, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
The oath is the ethical basis of the medical profession. It has been around for centuries and provides an overview of the obligations and professional behavior of a doctor. But what was sufficient in the past falls short in serving modern medicine of today. I will respect the hard-won scientific gains of those physicians in whose steps I walk and gladly share such knowledge as is mine with those who are to follow. The scientific community does not only consist of physicians anymore. We need to include researchers, and as big tech dives into healthcare, we need to include technology as well. I will apply for the benefit of the sick all measures that are required, avoiding those twin traps of overtreatment and therapeutic nihilism. As we are aiming to shift from treatment to prevention, the oath should also reference the healthy. The goal is not to just to cure the sick anymore, it's to provide long and healthy life for everyone. And we should consider the future too. Many physicians have reserves of innovation. They sit on the top of the ivory tower and firmly reject new methods and technologies. This notion has to be challenged at a ground level, and it should be included in their oath to keep an open mind and use every technological method at their disposal. So I think we should extend and complement the oath. How does this sound? I will embrace lifelong learning to constantly improve my knowledge and skills to be able to use any technologies with scientific evidence for the benefit of my patients. What do you think? How would you change the Hippocratic Oath to be more up to date for the 21st century?